testing which of these SUVs can tow this trailer up this 30-degree incline.